Welcome back, everybody. I am Perpetual Gamer, and I stand voice for the Bro Legion. And today we are playing another episode of Destiny. Please leave a like or subscribe if you enjoy. And now we will begin. Today I am playing with Etrick 24/7. Etrick? Okay. You ready? I just need to quickly set it up. So, let's go. Let's go to the next mission. It's up to you. I don't want it to be two levels of. Nah, let's go level. Yeah. So today we will be playing the War Mine.
The Vanguard's reporting that Fallen are tearing into machines all over the cosmedrome. I'm starting to think they aren't just looting the place. Whatever they're looking for, we should probably find it first.
So, let's go.
I'm picking up heavy fallen activity near the Forgotten Shore.
Etrick, can you turn up your mic?
Guardian set up a vehicle.
To 5.
We sink to that. We can summon ground transport from our ship. Let's go.
Your audio is not coming out of the headset. It's coming out of the
TV.
Yeah. Put it on 4 then.
Better?
Yeah. Okay. What's the Titan's jump? Double jump. Do you not know?
Yeah.
It's glide.
No, that's the warlock.
What do you have then?
Yeah.
What was that?
Autograph.
You just kind of teleported.
Oh. it's probably lag.
No, it wasn't like that. You kind of got swallowed up in a force field and then you opened up somewhere else. It looked legit.
Yeah, it probably lag though.
Pretty good for getting 3 headshots in a row. When you get 1 headshot, it's a chain reaction, really.
Not necessarily. The pulse rifles do have an upward recoil, so best thing to do is aim for the just below the neck.
No, the recoil's really low on this. Triple headshot. Triple headshot. Triple, triple, triple headshot. The rest of them are inside the plane.
There's the pulse rifle that I had on the character that allows me to, if, when I get a hit with this weapon, causes the precision hit to do more damage.
Which starter weapon did you go for?
Pulse rifle.
The Marshal.
I think so, possibly. Yeah, Marshal A. He's really going the wrong direction.
Yeah. How long were we going the wrong direction?
Always going the wrong way first.
Coming out of the plane is fine because we were killing things, but we've been going the wrong direction since we started going up the hill. Although, given the level of these guys, I'd say we've been going the wrong direction for about 10 minutes since we started fighting them.
And sevens doing here.
Like I said, we're going the wrong direction.
Did you just pin him?
No, I don't think so. I threw a flashbang at him. We flashed out my team.
We can finally get our sparrows.
Yep, there's a cave down here. That one comes in a minute.
Here's the sparrow link.
Actually, forget that. There's nothing in it.
Encoding supercoast states, entangling jet vectors, and we're landing. Alright, if you want to get your sparrow, we can be in the Forgotten Shore in seconds.
Thank you. My bike blew up.
It was that level 7 dreg that killed you.
Right?
Yeah, he got a couple of hits on my bike and exploded and killed me.
Same.
Approaching the shore. The Fallen are using some sort of signal amplifiers. Let's see what they're transmitting.
Guardian down.
Anyone told you, did your mother tell you not to hack into people's email? It might just be emailing. I'm going to battle school is fun.
Let's check the other one.
Seeing this. They're above us. His body tumble. Let's get out of here. Let's move on. Physics in this game go as far down to slipstreams.
I don't think so.
Mm-hmm. remember this mission. A captain's gonna go be there. Okay. Get in there! Oh yeah, you're mine. Ah. What? Sorry?
The fallen are tapped into something in the back of the room.
They rushed me. There was four of them. And I was pinned against that wall. Why?
I tried this on hard with another friend a couple of weeks ago, and it took forever. By forever, I mean about a couple of hours, because it was unbelievably hard. We were getting level 7 servitors coming at us, whilst we were level 3. Right, ready to begin?
Sorry?
Ready to begin?
Are trying to access these machines, but something is fighting back. This will take some time.
How many times did you die? If you're gonna say that, at least say innumerable. Besides, my new headset can control your volume. What do you mean? Yeah, I did. I got it for my birthday.
Yeah, I was asking what's in there.
I don't know what you mean.
It's a turtle beach.
What made you?
Oh, Turtle Beach. Turtle Beach. How expensive is yours? No, we don't have the same one. My headset was £80. Don't be judgmental. I'm about to die.
From the time story, which we learned from the story, if anyone gets too much, there we came in very, very accurate and instant. Because it covers the living sources, they can see everything, and it's really good cover.
Sorry about that, my memory card was full, guys.
What should I call the video?
Oh, I'm not sure.
Peter.
Chris, stand back.
What should I call, what should I call the video that's up today? What should I call the thing that you call Perpetual Intro? What should it be called?
Older. Russian. The legends are true. The war mine did survive the collapse.
Thank you guys for watching. Sorry that it's been a bit jumpy because of my memory card being not that full. Don't worry, the next episode will be great. And thank you for watching. Please leave a like or subscribe if you enjoy, and I will see you next time.